New footage has been released of a passenger plane which was forced to crash land at Warsaw Airport after its wheels failed to drop. The Boeing 767, flying from New Jersey, had 230 people on board, none of whom were injured.